Sean. See what he hit. A nice stock rookie hit the waltz worm. Get a good look at it there. Looks like a stock rookie. Nice fish though. Fishing with the waltz and a rainbow warrior up top. So we'll see how that goes. So far, so good. Another one. Nice one. Looks like a brown there. A stubby looking stockfish. And number two. Three. Oop. Getting out of the net. See, there are wild or a stock brookie. That could be a wild brookie. Number three there. 100% sure that may just be stocked. There we go. Nice little feisty rainbow hit the waltz as well. Number five, I believe, there. Let's see what he hit. nice fish. Wow, he fought bigger than what he is. Hit the waltz. Nice looking brownie though. Number five, I believe. Number six. Like a number six looks like a nice stocked brookie. Go number seven. Putting a little bit of a show there. On the Fenwick 10 weight LL Beam reel. Number seven, still hitting the waltz. Still hitting the waltz. No, he's a rainbow, he's still hitting the walls. Nice fish. Yeah, settle down there, buddy. Yeah. Oh, over there I caught three and one kind of a stubby brown and two brooks. Nothing huge, but maybe this one. This is a rainbow. But I just what's that? Is it? Okay. I've got, I'll fish till about 9 o'clock, maybe a little later. I gotta head south. My son's got a lacrosse game later today, so he's down at North Greenville University. You know what? Hold on. What do you need? You need a tippet or you need a leader? Ready to head out. Think about heading out. Got number eight there. On the trout, yeah, Josh Miller, waltz worm, number eight. Looks like another stock rookie. Jeez, what is this little guy? What that was? number 9 there on that edge. Nice big stock brookie. Number 9. Big stock brookie there. Beat up a little bit. Hit the waltz again. A little lesson there back there. I gave that gentleman a leader. You know, I probably my backpack's like I'm packing around a Walmart, so to speak. A little bit ridiculous, but hey, you never know when somebody on the streams forgot something, you can help them out, so. Not the worst thing in the world. All right, number 9. Let's see if we can get number 10 out of here. Nice nymphing spot here. Wow, right there, number 10. Wow, that was fun. There was a hit. Shout out to the boys in PA this morning. It's opening morning. I'm down here in North Carolina having fun. Number 10, nice size rainbow. Well, I'm not sure which one he hit. So nice to be fishing in warm weather. Wow, number 11. Hit the dart actually. Number 11 there. Red dart, blue dart, something like that. Wow, number 12. I think that was number 12. Well, looks like a little wild rainbow. I helped him get through a hole in my net. 13. Shoot, got off. There's a nice sized fish there. So we're back to 12. There's 13. I'll get him in the net. Jeez, kicked off the same spot. I should probably be keeping him sideways. Lifted my rod too quickly. Boy, they're right in there though. Keep this one sideways a little longer. See if we can get number 13 in here. Hey, live and learn out on the stream, right? Nice brownie. That's 13. Landed on the red dart. Maybe the biggest fish of the day. Wow, nice size brown. Call that 13. It seems like the flow may have been increased. I wonder, I think this may be a tailwater.